Well, once I knew a preacher preached the Bible through and through. Well, it went down too deep and on, now his preaching days are through. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got them deacon blues. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got them deacon blues. Once I had a girlfriend, Lord, she meant the world to me. Now she's gone down too deep and up, now she ain't what she used to be. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got them deacon blues. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got them deacon blues. Put your money in your socks, cause the women in deep enough, they will put you on the run. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got them deep enough blues. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got them deep enough blues. When you go down to Buffalo to have a little fun, have your $10 ready when the police come. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got them deacon blues. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got them deacon blues.
Your loving wife,
the right one.
doggy touched him, where his wife, medium red, made poor Weaver wish he was dead. She met him up with a stick and down she set him, where he's red, medium blue, every word of this is true.
Here's a song that you can help us out on for a change. If you can figure out what the chorus is. The chorus is repeated about six times for every verse. So you should be able to get it after the 18th verse or so.
Good times are
I've never been born or died when I was young. Before I've seen them two brown eyes and heard your fluttering tongue. All the good times are past and gone. All the good times are old. All the good times are past and gone. Little darling, don't you weep no more.
Both of us did, actually, but that sort of came to me indirectly. I had a request this after this last set to do a song called Long Black Veil, which is a modern country song, but it's pretty anyway, even at that. It's not even a folk song or anything. It's just a song. Somebody wrote it, and it's on records and with electric guitars and everything. But anyway, it's a good song. It's called The Long Black Veil. Everybody have that now? This is called tuning. My best friend's wife. her eyes on my bones. She roams these hills in a long black pain. Fortunate enough to get today's Palo Alto Times. May have been surprised to see a delightful little article about us in there. And see, we got married last week sometime. And this song is fitting to the occasion. It's called "The Man Who Wrote Home Sweet Home Never Was a Married Man." Tears his hair, swears and declares he won't stay there. And the man that wrote the home sweet home never was a married man. He never had no loving wife to greet him with a frying pan. She'll meet you at the door when you go to come in and knock you down with a rolling pin. And the man that wrote the home sweet home never was a married man. Baby's lying there in the cradle screaming loud enough to wake the dead. He sits and rocks for about an hour with never a hand to help prepare. And the man who rode the home sweet home never was a married man. He never had no loving wife to greet him with a frying pan. She'll meet you at the door when you go to come in and knock you down with a rolling pin. And the man that rode the home sweet home never was a married man. after I got in the yard, kicked off the end of my nose, hit me in the head with a washboard, tore out the back of my clothes. You know, mean as he can be. Went to run in a trip, he stepped on the back of my head, jammed me down in a mud hole till I thought that I was dead. Keno, mean as he can be. Makes deliveries to white man, white as crystal snow. If you don't pay that rent, man, he'll throw you out the door. Keno, mean as he can be. Now if you are a renter, take heed to what I say. If you don't pay that rent, man, better make your getaway. Keno, mean as he can be.
Rolling the sweet baby's arms, curling around the shack and the drinking man. Jerry Garcia, who tunes quite incessantly. Here we have Simple Dave Nelson, our Sphinx, who never says anything and wants more than anything in the world to be a real boy. And back here we have our bass player, whose name is Norman. And he loves you all, but I don't. Well, they tell me not to say this because you're supposed to establish immediate rapport with your audience, affinity, reality, and communications, etc. So I guess I'd best. I'll just say whatever comes to mind until I finish tuning. This next song is one that Jerry wrote, our banjo player. We alternately named it after a friend of ours in the audience, Vilma Gefilte Fish. We don't call it that now. We did call it Sweatshirt for a while. We don't call it that anymore. We decided to call it Jerry's Breakdown because it sounds ever so much more nice and like Earl Scruggs and Earl's Breakdown, things like this. I don't play.
I'm ready.
Oh,
oh, wait a minute. Get a good laugh. Thank you.
It's a sacred song. It's called Standing in Need of Prayer.
And we don't play banjo on it because banjo is the devil's instrument.
We have to hurry up. We got a Y dance to get to. Well, once again, we have a sacred song for you. It's called Sitting in the Need of Prayer. Well, I have to get to the first. Are you ready?
Yes.
Thank you.
That he could, or else he said he wouldn't play bass tonight. Any of you who were here last night realized that. Are you going to stand up and play this? So we didn't have a bass player because of the
not that low.
Responsible.
That
clock
just hit me with a gym lesson. How about that?
You play right in there, boy, and everything will be nice.
Back in about an hour. This is going to be Saturday night shuffle. It's a Merle Travis tune, but my playing and Merle Travis's have no similarity whatsoever.
Thank you. Take warning now, you called your man.